One fine day in early spring, I played a funny trick. Right in the yard behind our house, I planted a lollipop stick. Then every day I watered it well and watched it carefully. I hoped one day that stick would grow to be a lollipop tree. Ha ha ha, oh, what a sight to see.